as live shows come back, we can't wait to see you there, front and centre. But to take us out tonight, an epic performance as we pay tribute to Helen Reddy. To set the stage, another Australian trailblazer, our first and only female Prime Minister to date, the Honourable Julia Gillard.
I just turned 12 when Helen Reddy's Iron Woman made its journey to the top of the charts. The soundtrack of your youth always becomes the most special part of the soundtrack of your life. I remember the youthful Helen, her strong, straight shoulders visible in her pink halter top. I was carried away by her power and potential as she sang, "You can bend but never break me, because it only serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal." Then I recall Helen on stage in the US at one of the enormous women's marches in 2017, a small, grey-haired woman, much nearer to the end of her life. Yet there was still power in the punch she threw into the air while singing, "I am strong." These two moments teach us what it is to be sustained by a cause, that the power of purpose comes both with the vitality of youth and the experience of age. I want to acknowledge the strong women who have come before me, the strong women who stand beside me, and the ones I look forward to meeting, the women of our future. I hope they can have the freedom to take their place, to own their voice, and to write their story without limits.
I am too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend. 'Cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down there on the floor, and no one's ever gonna keep me down again. Serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal.
And I'll come back even stronger, not a novice any longer, 'cause you've deepened the conviction in my soul. Yes, I am wise, but it's wisdom I remain. Yes, I paid the price, but look how much I've gained.
Thank you for joining.